Considering salinity a big challenge in the enhancement of the productivity, the scientists of Central Soil Salinity Research Institute, Karnal, with the help of Japan International Research Center for Agriculture Sciences, have started a work in the improvisation of the saline soil in Haryana as well as in Punjab. They have started a project at three places, in Karnal, Panipat and Patiala. To know more about the project, we have joined with the director, Dr. P.C. Sharma. Sir, what is the project and how it will help in the improvisation of the soil, saline soil?
You see, the Central Soil Salinity Research Institute is already working for the reclamation of salt-affected soils. The existing technology is of subsurface drainage technology, which is a costlier technology and a community-based, means that can be implemented on a larger area and that is not individual farmer-based. To complement that technology and to refine that technology, we have initiated a project in association with the JIRCAS, that is Japan International Research Center for Agricultural Sciences, in which this is a less cost technology and this is cut soiler machine. This machine has been provided in the project, and in this machine the underground pipes will be developed, drains will be developed, and those drains will be filled with the organic material, that is crop residue, and the water will move out of that residue from those drains. This technology is the drains that will be done at 60 centimeter depth compared to the 1.5 meter deep depth in the existing technology.
We have also joined with the principal investigator of the project, Dr. Yadav. Sir, what kind of challenges are you facing at present?
Our director has mentioned, that the cost of the existing subsurface technology is quite high, and it is a community-based technology, so the implementation is relatively slow. That's why, as sir has mentioned, that this cut soiler technology, since it is a low-cost technology and individual farmer can operate it, implement it in its in his field, so it will help. We assume and we believe that it will help and complement the existing technology, improving the pace of reclamation of salt affected soils.
Arvind Arora, Tribune Network.